And hello everyone. So what video I'm gonna make today is my fidget spinner video. It's gonna be quite short because I only have 3 fidget spinners. Well, anyway, let's do it. So the first one I have is my white fidget spinner, white and black fidget spinner. Spins pretty good, not that bad. Well, I'll show you up close. There it is. Don't look that bad. One. Last one's gonna be very cool. So, next one. I'll lay some stuff off for this one. This might be the one, the dark one. It's green. And it looks amazing when it spins. Doesn't it, guys? Well, leave a comment. It looks amazing. You have amazing fidget spinners. If you liked this video, and please subscribe. To be, and please comment and like and move on to the next video now. I mean, what I'm saying, to the next fidget spinner. It's gonna be a special one. Yeah, almost got it. Now here it is. It's this. I don't love that. It's very good. I just got it today, so I got today, and it spins amazing. It's very long. When I was counting when it was spinning, it spins for 110 seconds, and it came inside a box. Nothing really in it. Cover. Well, what else? This is the fidget spinner. I forgot what I want to show you. The fidget spinner tower. I made the stack of fidget spinners. Yeah, they are. How I laid them out is like this. It's like that one at the very bottom, at the very end, right. See there, a spike, and then this one, put it right here in the middle, and then the white one was at the start. So what else is there? I mean, this fidget spinner is awesome looking. Just want to show you the fidget spinners now. I mean, this one is like a rainbow one. It looks pretty amazing, doesn't it, guys? So, this is the fidget spinner. Spins pretty good. Okay, so this is the one. It's probably my favorite one, but it's actually not, because this is my legendary one. So look at this spinner for another minute. It looks so amazing on camera, but here it doesn't look that amazing. It just looks amazing. On camera, it kind of looks very good. And the last one, this one. I only take the rims out of this one now. And yeah, so I'm gonna end the video here. So, bye guys.